Hi guys! There are tons of excellent materials you can print with and enjoy when 3D printing. One of those materials that are well-loved is flexible filaments known as TPU and TPE. There is a certain level of ability your 3D printer needs. However, to print with these flexible materials, rather than purchasing any 3D printer, you are better off choosing a specific 3D printer that prints flexible materials straight away, without any upgrades and tinkering. This video will list 5 of the best 3D printers out there for printing with TPU/TPE. So stay tuned for some great options. Also, do like, share, and comment on this video. Also, make sure to subscribe to our channel for other interesting videos. Some best 5 printers are given below with links in the description of this video. The 5th printer. 5. MakerGear M2. Enter and embrace the royalty of the MakerGear M2. It is a high-end, deluxe 3D printer that settles only for professionals and hobbyists. You can expect that the quality of the M2 is going to be nothing short of excellence. It looks like a divine shard of full metal heaven sitting on your workstation, boasting a sophisticated yet dazzling design with a powder-coated steel frame. It has its build mostly comprised of steel, but you'll also observe plastic parts around the extruder. Speaking of the extrusion, the M2 consists of only a single extruder, but that's more than enough to deal with a wide variety of filaments. From nylon and ABS to TPU and flexible PLA, multifaceted filament compatibility is not a problem for this 3D printer. Additionally, it has the maximum extruder temperature going up to a whopping 300°C. Features of MakerGear M2. Fully open source. Spacious build volume. Easy bed leveling. Exceptional build quality. Truly reliable, robust design. Very versatile. Specifications of MakerGear M2 are following. Nozzle diameter, 0.35mm. Rest are available on the market as well. Maximum print speed, 200/sec. Maximum extruder temperature, 300°C. Filament compatibility, ABS, PLAG, PEC, TPU. Build plate, heated. Open source, yes. Extruder type, single. Minimum layer height, 25 microns. Connectivity, USB, SD card. Print area, open. Build volume, 200x250x200. Nonetheless, it does feature a quick start software that makes for an easier time leveling the bed. Suppose you still don't get something right. In that case, MakerGear has amazing customer support that reaches back shortly. And apart from that, many tutorials teach the essentials of MakerGear 3D printers comprehensively. With a reliable and precise 3D printer like the MakerGear M2, you simply cannot hope to go wrong when printing flexible filaments. The 4th printer. 4. Flashforge Creator Pro. The Creator Pro was developed by the Chinese 3D printer manufacturer giant Flashforge. The company has a knack for producing affordable machines with a bulk of hefty features, while the Creator Pro, nothing to be taken lightly. Let's briefly review how it takes a robust stance among fellow 3D printers. First and foremost, the Creator Pro is built with a dual extrusion system, just like the Qidi Tech X Pro. On top of that, it also has a fully enclosed print chamber that allows it to print an extensive array of filaments, let alone flexible ones like TPU and TPE. It uses a direct drive system that combines ideally with the dual extruder. It is customary for the Creator Pro to handle flexible filaments like a breeze, as it also has its adjustable cooling fan that helps streamline the process even more. In addition, a heated build plate makes a well-grounded impression for the Creator Pro, while adding more to the prospect of using TPU with this 3D printer. You also have to make a little effort to assemble it up as the printer comes almost ready for action out the box. Features of the Flashforge Creator Pro. Noiseless printing. Enclosed print chamber. Rigid metal frame. Aluminum build platform. Beginner friendly. Heated build plate. Direct drive extrusion system. Dual extrusion system. Specifications of the Flashforge Creator Pro. Build volume, 225x145x150mm. Materials, ABS, PLA, and exotic filaments. Printing speed, 100/s. Resolution, 100 microns. Maximum extruder temperature, 260°C. Print technology, FDM. Open source, yes. Filament diameter, 1.75mm. Nozzle diameter, 0.4mm. Extruder, dual. Connectivity, USB, SD card. By consistent evaluation, the Creator Pro's print performance has turned out to be quite decent for a printer with a reasonable price. You will become quite fond of the intricate details this Flashforge workhorse produces. We hope you liked the detailed review about Creator Pro. Do not forget to like, share, and comment on this video. Now the third printer. 3. AnyCubic Mega S. AnyCubic Mega S is a highly refined upgrade over the original, immensely popular i3 Mega. The Chinese company has surprised everyone with the price point and amazing value for money with both printers. The fundamental reason why the Mega S deserved to be on this list is because of its Titan extruder. Unlike the Ender 3 V2, this essential component has received a quality overhaul, making it fit for flexible filaments like TPU. Not to mention the added potential with ABS and PLA. This perhaps is the most important functional improvement over its original counterpart. Therefore, the Mega S is truly capable of handling flexible printing materials, despite its having a Bowden drive setup. Features of AnyCubic Mega S: sturdy aluminum frame, heated print bed, fully color touchscreen, power recovery, Titan extruder, filament spool holder, filament runout sensor, AnyCubic Ultra Base build platform, easy assembly. Specifications of AnyCubic Mega S: build volume 210x210x205mm, print technology FDM, layer height 100x100 microns, extrusion system Bowden style extrusion, extruder type single, nozzle size 0.4mm, maximum extruder temperature 275°C, maximum heated bed temperature 100°C, frame aluminum, connectivity SD card, data cable, compatible materials, ply, EBS, hips, PEC, wood, bed leveling, manual. The Mega S is adorned with the latest features like automatic power recovery. A filament runout sensor alarms you before your material finishes up, leaving you helpless during a crucial print. AnyCubic has another well-renowned feature that sets it a class apart compared to 3D printers from other manufacturers. According to research, this is one of the advanced and affordable 3D printers. Before moving to the next product, make sure to like, share, and comment on the video. And also, do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Even the Second Best Printer. 2. Ender 3 V2. Creality Ender 3 V2 is an extraordinary 3D printer for beginner. Made with full 4.3-inch color LCD screen and you budget plan 3D printer. The frame is still high quality. It has been improved over the previous versions, but it's still very comparable to the one from the Ender 3 Pro. The 3D printer can automatically continue printing after power off or fiber breakage, so you can stress less over print disappointments. It additionally is a self-created 32-cycle quiet motherboard to guarantee smooth development and no clamor during printing. All the parts fit together flush and tightly, and I had no issues mounting it. There wasn't any skewed parts, so we are really happy with the sturdiness and the quality of that frame. Creality Ender 3 V2 additionally contains a newly brand interface. Otherwise, the flex material is going to escape that inlet pretty easily. So that's an upgrade to apply if you want to go for TPU printing. The new interface significantly updates the client experience through the recently planned working UI framework with best for supply and basic activity. One more element of the Creality Ender 3 V2 is its treated glass print bed. However, its glass print bed is mounted on the aluminum plate, which, due to work on generally speaking material grip, makes the surface complement and allows you to eliminate prints significantly more without any problem. Even its printing size is generally 220x220x250mm if we talk about its specification. Its brand name is congruent with the compatible devices like PC. Hence, its compatible material is polylactic acid with included components. That's 3D printer weight is 17.20 pounds, and model no is USON Ender 3 V2 FBA. The last one printer. Why not? Qidi Tech X Pro. Qidi Technology is widely known for its premium range of 3D printers, and the X Pro kicking off this list is no exception to their far-flung excellence. Qidi Tech X Pro is one of the affordable 3D printers with advanced features and specifications. First off, there's a unique dual extrusion system that has been mounted on the X Pro. This means that instead of one nozzle, you get two at your disposal, both of which are highly suited for the likes of flexible materials like TPU and soft PLA. The X Pro works with the standard 1.75mm filament, which is fed to the printhead using the direct drive extrusion system, another favorable quality trait for flexible thermoplastics. Features of Qidi Tech X Pro: dual extrusion system, 4.3-inch touchscreen, Qidi Tech 1-to-1 service, aluminum build platform, power recovery, Qidi slicing software, Magnetic build plate. Specifications of Qidi Tech X Pro. Build volume 230x150x150. Layer resolution 0.10.4. Extruder type dual. Nozzle diameter 0.4. Maximum extruder temperature 205°C. Maximum print bed temperature 120°C. Frame aluminum. Print chamber enclosed. Bed leveling semi-automatic. Display LCD touchscreen. Built-in camera no. Print recovery yes. Filament sensor no. Filament diameter 1.75mm. Materials PLA, ABS, PEC. Third-party filament yes. This 3D printer has an airblown turbofan covering all four sides of your printed model for the cooling down printer process. Although it does require a bit of manual setup, this handy addition pays off well to enhance print quality. Moreover, the X Pro arrives at your doorstep with a modernly designed, fully enclosed print chamber. It allows the printer to maintain the temperature settings better while keeping itself free from dust. An enclosure also helps drastically when printing materials like TPU could use constant temperature maintenance inside the chamber. Besides all that, this piece from Qidi Tech is all about dimensional accuracy in print quality. All of these 5-3 printers for flexible filament are the best options for you. But if we talk about the best two, they can be affordable and advanced, both simultaneously. So, according to that perspective, AnyCubic Mega S and Flashforge Creator Pro can be choices. Both are easy to use, reasonable, and have all the advanced features which you can need. For your work, cut, lie, slash, Q, tie, M. You can check the prices and other related details by using the links given in the description box. Other than these, you can check all of them for your own satisfaction. We hope you like this video, and this complete review guide will be helpful for you. Do not forget to like, share, and comment on this video. Also, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.